That's it. I'm done playing with you.
How much fuel does he have in that damn thing?
Guys, Game Changers here once again with another installation of The Evil Within 2. If this is your guys' first time checking out the channel, then please, bottom right hand corner, give that little description button a click so you guys can stay up to date with what is going on with the channel. Social media links are in the description below, and with that, let's play some Evil Within 2. Chapter 11. Reconnecting. Pass the mark. Back up. Use every coffee maker. Okay, so this is the last safe house, though. That's what that tells me. So this is pretty linear, this one. Got it. Okay. Anything else in here that I'm missing? I don't think so. Bolts now. Get there. What juice do I got? Doesn't tell me, of course. Oh, got 5,000? I don't think there's even anything in here. I'm gonna check though, just in case.
Welcome back, Detective.
See if there's anything even in these other ones that are usable. 6,000. So quickly close on an enemy for a chance to stealth kill them. Sounds pretty dope. Red gel. Yeah, I was saving them. Judge me if you'd like. Yeah, I like to customize everything, so.
Let's hope the marrow is still there.
Yeah, actually, I haven't used a marrow in a minute now that I think about it. Crafting parts, dope. This portal gun sundering unit is using hard drives of cool gases. Dope. Dancer. Six. That's the first time that's ever happened. We're actually flipping all the switches.
Shit. Looks like Theodore's been here. Maybe that's why I couldn't contact O'Neill. Hoffman's safe house is nearby. I should check up on her.
Everybody's gonna be fucking dead. Oh yeah. Give me it. Some gel.
Hoffman, you here? Another one of these. What happened here?
She went bye-bye, that's what happened.
Liam? Is that you? Liam? Is that you? How is my communicator getting your signal? Never mind. It doesn't matter. Where are you? What? That's on the other side of the laboratory. It's a restricted area. We were told never to go there. Don't have clearance. How did you? Okay, I understand. Yes, I'll meet you there. Just be careful.
O'Neill left his safe house to go to a restricted area of the marrow? It doesn't sound like him.
No, it doesn't, not at all. It's probably Theodore manipulating him or something. Very, very, very good point, though, that doesn't sound like something to do at all. Restricted. Yeah, boy. pouch. Hell yeah. Shotgun ammo improved. That's what I'm talking about. In here. Wasted 2 bullets on you two fuckers. Cool. Got it. B4. Well, the elevator is actually working. Huh. Missing your gun there, buddy. You don't got a gun in your hand. Let's see. Oh, now you do. Here you go.
Looks like they had extra security for this place.
Yes, it does. Shells plus 3. Some gunpowder. File. Yeah, I'll go real quick. Just real quick. Just do this. Game's glitching out right there. It thinks I have a shotgun. Great. This place is like fucking sketchy as shit.
All these tanks. What's this about?
I don't want to know. Dead bodies. It's always a good sign.
Can't pass through without one of those chips. Gotta be one around here, so
damn it. Gotta find a chip. So either you gotta rip off someone's head, or someone's head's already gonna be ripped off. Thank you.
probably just went kamikaze through there. That shit was funny. He said, bodies everywhere, man. Nothing. Red juice. File. Okay. Nothing. There before. It's fine. I'll go up these stairs real quick. It's the only place where I really can go.
What do we have here?
I do not know. So they're trying to
put. If they haven't removed this guy's chip yet, I can use it to get through that door and find Hoffman.
Ah. 0128. Okay, that's one that's actually pointing to his head.
Okay.
There we go.
Let's see what happens.
Ooh. I don't wanna know.
He's already dead. I gotta get out of this lab.
For real, man. Oh, great. Oh, jeez. Half these beds are fucking gone now. Fucker, how many dudes are down there? Down there. Ugh. Fucking sound it makes. It's annoying. This fucking noise is annoying. I hate zombie noise. Like, someone see me or something?
these Union citizens? What was Mobius doing with them?
Probably don't want to know, dude.
Looks like it goes down forever.
Yes, it does. Remember, this is a virtual reality, technically, so... Probably really does go down forever.
Gotta get out of here.
Fucking ghost lady. I hate ghost lady.
Fuck. No. Again.
I
legit only one way to get through it. Oh, jeez. Which way is it, man? I tried going left around her, I tried going right around her. What the fuck? How it becomes static. Version around is kind of actually like the girl from the freaking ring. Just go. Just go.
That thing again. Why is it after me?
I don't know, who cares?
What does it have to do with this place?
Fucking locked.
Kidman was right. They're everywhere. They were right under my nose the entire time. Were using me as their guinea pig. Long-lasting residual effects. They knew Stem would a way out.
Can I please just be done with this?
Trapped. Can't get out. What is this? Still here. Can't leave. Nothing changes. My fault. It's all my fault. What the hell is this? Can't move on.
Same from the first one.
Can't move. The source of my pain is me. Part of me still stuck in Stem. Never getting out. No. I'm wrong. I will get out. But without you.
Hell yeah.
What was that? It felt different than the others. More real. Like something changed. I feel good. Huh. My trusty revolver.
Dope.
Haven't seen you in a long time.
Finally free. So here's the question. Count as my pistol? Yeah, it does. Okay. It's kind kind of nice they don't have revolver ammo and pistol ammo separate. That was kind of nice from before. Alright, I guess that was it from her. Hopefully that was it. She's annoying. I don't want to deal with her anymore.
Scanning for Unity Cerebral Chip. Please wait. Unity Cerebral Chip detected. Entry authorized.
Oh, about time. Hope I can still catch up with Hoffman and O'Neill.
Yeah, that means Theodore can also get in here too. Right? Since he has a chip as well, probably. Want that too. There we go. Am I really full on shotgun ammo? It's been a while since that's happened. Looks like somewhere to freaking like hide or something.
Huh. Voices.
This looks like some kind of boss fight.
Listen. His voice will tell you.
You've got to resist him.
Hoffman, stand back.
No, he doesn't know what he's doing. Liam, don't.
It's Liam?
What do you mean, Liam?
Stay back.
That's O'Neill?
Stay out of my way, Sebastian.
O'Neill, what happened?
Theodore showed me the way. I am his now. I helped him hide. And in exchange, he gave me a new life.
A life as a slave.
You'll never understand. For that, you'll burn!
Shit. It's getting too hot in here. I've gotta put the flames out.
I won't come down! Change like me.
is this guy?
Defend Sebastian! Listen to him! He'll change your mind like he did mine!
Close to one of these bad boys.
That's it! I'm done playing with you!
How much fuel does he have in that damn thing? Rounds of the face did it take?
Thank you, Sebastian. Finally, free from his voice.
Hope his eyes turn back to color.
On my fears. I was so scared. You've got to stop him.
I can't stop him if I can't find him, O'Neill.
He face shifted. He's not here. Not anywhere. The machine in the room next door. You've got to destroy it.
What machine?
He made me build it. To hide him. destroy it. So that you can destroy him.
Be done. Alright, O'Neill. You're gone.
What happened? How did O'Neill get turned into that thing?
I don't know. I've been locked in my safe house since you left. When Liam called and asked me to meet him, I was so relieved to hear his voice. But he wasn't Liam. He was that thing. I tried to get through to him, but he hurt him. Theodore Wallace did something to him.
Poor guy. I didn't want to have to kill him.
You didn't have a choice. Theodore wasn't going to give him up. So what now?
Let's take a look at this machine O'Neill was talking about.
I think it's on the other side of the room where you found us. Let's go.
All right, cool. Get right on it. Oh, hell yeah.
Flamethrower. I could use this, but it's broken. If I found the right parts...
There won't be, because that would be helpful. It will have all disappeared by this point. Yeah, it's all gone. Great. Okay. Cool. That's fine. The one for this room. No, there is none. There's this one. I'm just trying to just follow the fucking theme about me. There's a whole bunch of them. I guess not. Obviously, on medication, okay.
Lots of weird stuff in here. Looks like he was building something.
Maybe that machine he was talking about. Okay, never mind.
So you know Theodore Wallace?
Of course. He's head of recruitment. But what's he doing in STEM? And why is he doing this?
There's a lot going on that you don't know about. Theodore wants Lily for himself. You saw what he did to O'Neill. He'll do that to everybody in here if he has to. He'll tear this place apart to get his hands on her. I can't let that happen.
But why? Why? Oh shit, made another one.
What is it?
I'm not totally sure. But it looks a hell of a lot like the stable field emitter. Whatever it is, O'Neill said to destroy it. So that's what I'm gonna do. And I know just how. It's me.
Sebastian. I'm starting to think you forgot about me.
Have you finished arming that cookie dough of yours?
I have. Looking for an excuse to use it too.
Good. I'm sending you my coordinates. Bring the big guns. We're going hunting.
Got it. I'm already gone.
I'm almost ready over here. Let me know when you're good to go.
Anything really in here, is there? Oh, parts. Cool. Yeah, let's do it.
Tell me something, Torres. So you knew Hoffman before this?
Everybody knows Hoffman. You don't get into Mobius without passing through her office.
Can she be trusted?
I might have said no before, but nothing like being abandoned by your corporate masters to make you rethink your position. She's trapped in here like the rest of us. Hmm.
So you're not sure?
Yeah, she's not bad. Just a bit of a cold fish. I have trouble completely trusting people who look at me like I'm something in a petri dish.
I don't know what's gonna happen when we blow this thing up.
Me either. But at least we're being proactive.
I don't think we're gonna convince Theodore to leave Lily alone. He doesn't seem like the kind of guy who can be talked into doing the right thing.
So you're giving me orders to shoot on sight?
I'm just saying be prepared for anything. You can't predict what's gonna happen in this place.
It's true.
No offense, but how did someone as smart and headstrong as you wind up in an organization like Mobius?
I was a demolitions expert in the army. They loaned me out to Mobius for some Black Ops stuff. Once my term was up, they came knocking.
And you just joined up like that?
They were pretty good salesmen. They don't tell you everything when you sign up. I was tasked with some things that I'm not proud of. They expect you to follow blindly, and if you disobey... When Myra offered me the opportunity to get out, I had to take it. I've still got some morals left, despite the things that I've had to do.
Is that enough to take care of this thing?
Like 10 times over. And it's ready to go when you are.
I'm good to go.
I'm going to check out the equipment in the other room. Good luck, you two.
That sounds a little shady.
Okay, here we go. Operation Kick Ass happening in 3, 2, 1.
A little too close there for that one.
Are you okay, Torres?
Torres? Where'd you?
Sebastian Castellanos. You refuse to step into the darkness. So you try to bring me to the light. Your rash decisions have always been your downfall.